from former President Mr. Bill Clinton. I am pleased to welcome everybody gathered for the award ceremony of the third annual First Irish Festival. As many of you know, I have long been a fan of Irish culture. By taking the works of emerging Irish playwrights stateside, the First Irish Festival boosts the artistic reach of both our nations. I salute George Heslin for creating this yearly event. To bring a little bit of Ireland home to New York. Thank you for dreaming up this wonderful celebration and working hard to make it a reality. Congratulations to the award recipients and best wishes for a memorable ceremony, Bill Clinton.
I love those blinkers. So a guy walks into a bar.
I've been walking into too many, this is why I'm drinking so often. Yeah,
true. Are you an actor?
It's the busiest man in New York. It's the George Heslin.
It's a big journey in putting this festival together every year. And you really, really, and in fact, I don't appreciate the festival until I actually go into all the theatres and watch the lights come down and actually appreciate the palette of work that's shown in all of these theatres across the city. I think anyone who lives here in New York is an Irish actor, and you've heard me repeat this again and again. It's really important that we come together once a year under a banner to express ourselves as artists.
About playwrights, and we have featured 16 playwrights, some old, respected and established, some new and upcoming, but you cannot say that this festival believes in the power of the playwrights. So I do think that Origin Theatre Company and their focus on the playwright is to be applauded. Ladies and gentlemen, the Best Actress Award for First Irish 2010 goes to Laoisa Sexton for the role of Monto.
I just want to say thank you to everyone, especially to our director and our writer JP Murphy, and our wonderful Mick Malafi, thank you to everyone, we had a great time, and thank you to George and Mick and everyone, thank you.
And we're going to Owen O'Neill.
Everybody, Irish Awards in a pub, who would have thought of that? I'd like to thank Peter Teer and Elizabeth Kynes at E59 for inviting me. It's a fantastic theatre, brilliant staff, and I really do.
Irish Repertory Theatre and Kabosh Theatre, this is what we're saying. And the winner is Kabosh Theatre.
The Arts Council of Northern Ireland, Culture Ireland, for giving us the money to come here for 3 weeks, which is pretty nice.
Thank you so much, guys. This is just amazing. Thank you for bringing us over from Belfast and having an unbelievable experience. Just thank you so much.
There was thousands of hits on the website for the award, but in the end, I want to congratulate the 2010 winner for the Audience Award as the audience favorite play. A guy walks into a bar.
We actually did this play, we've developed it over a few years, but we did the play, each separate scene, as a separate production, and it was by
having a theatre company would actually take the time to do that with me and put it in front of an audience. And comedy in front of an audience, silence is not what you want.
I think the biggest thing that judges get out of this is seeing all the actors and getting out to all the plays. But there was one play that sort of jumped out, and I think it's a testament to what Origin is all about in terms of playwrights. And it's about this playwright that was said in the Irish Times that she was the most neglected and significant playwright of the 20th century in Ireland. And the person that you want on your side to find a neglected and significant playwright is the artistic director of the Mid Theatre, and that's Duncan Barrett.
For Teresa, Deevy. We are proud that the festival has grown to be such a cornerstone of the Irish cultural scene in New York. I'd like to congratulate all of this year's nominees and wish you the very best. Thank you.